It's AumSum time!
What if the moon disappeared?
AumSum the Great will start shining and take its place.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, our nights would definitely be darker. Due to this, night predators like owls would find it very difficult to hunt at night. But this would be great news for stargazers as there is no interference from moonlight. Secondly, as the moon's gravity is no longer there to hold the Earth, it would rotate faster and thus our days will be much shorter than 24 hours. Craters on moon are a proof that it has protected Earth from thousands of asteroids and comets. This no longer will be the case. With the moon missing, tides in our oceans will be much, much smaller as only sun will slightly influence them. Changing tides will also influence the global weather patterns. Finally, moon's disappearance might tilt Earth's axis drastically, causing extreme changes in seasons and climate.
Hooray!
What if plastic was never invented?
No problemo. Instead of plastic, people will use amastic.
Stop it, AumSum. Plastic is not biodegradable. As compared to organic waste, it takes hundreds of years to decompose. No plastic means land and water pollution would be reduced by a great extent. But plastic is cheap, extremely easy to manufacture, very versatile, and doesn't get affected by water. It would be very difficult to replace plastic. Glass and paper can theoretically replace plastic, but this would come at a grave cost. Firstly, it would prove to be expensive. Secondly, as paper is made from trees, it can prove to be a disaster for the environment. Electronics industry would greatly suffer as plastic is widely used everywhere, from computers to smartphones. To conclude, instead of banning plastic altogether, banning the use of single-use plastic seems like a solution the world is waiting for. What if we accidentally eat plastic?
No plastic, no pollution is the AumSum mantra.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, plastic is not biodegradable. As compared to organic waste, it takes hundreds of years to decompose. But if the quantity of swallowed plastic is small, then it will not be a problem. Our body pushes out the materials which it cannot digest. Problems might occur if the quantity of swallowed plastic is large. Our body will not be able to push it out. It will stay in our gut and might partially prevent further food digestion. In extreme cases, this may also prove to be fatal. Also, many plastics are chemical laden. These chemicals are commonly known as phthalates. They are used to make plastics more flexible, transparent, hard to break, as well as to increase their longevity. Phthalates are extremely harmful to our body. They can damage our liver, kidneys, lungs, and reproductive system. What if we stop showering for a year?
How do you know the secret of my beautiful looks?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, due to accumulation of bacteria and dead skin cells, we will start giving off extreme body odor. Eventually, our outer skin layer will become so thick that we will develop a skin condition called hyperkeratosis. Dandruff will have a party every day, giving us an extremely itchy head. Dirt, pollutants, and bacteria would stick to the oil secreted by our skin. This will definitely make us look weird. Lastly, sebum will get accumulated on our skin and clog our skin pores, leading to inflammation of hair follicles and eventually resulting in acne. On the flip side, some experts believe that we don't need to shower every day. Once in 2 to 3 days is enough. They believe that too much showering can remove helpful organisms which actually protect us from harmful germs.